judge for this match is Carla Cabrera. So it will be target two shooting first in this 1-16 elimination match. Archer Bae Jaehyeon from Korea, defeating Thomas Barber in the previous round, 6-0. And he will get us underway in this match. So, Atanu of India scores 25 with his first three arrows. Bae Jaehyeon of Republic of Korea, 28. So he goes into a 2-0 lead.
Ten.
So the two arrow scores for the archers, very important in the context of this set and this match. And it is the Indian archer's second arrow, upgraded to a 9, which gives him 29 points. And the Jaehyeon's arrows were upgraded too. That means he has 29, so they share that set. And now it is Atanu Das who has 1 set point. Bae Jaehyeon of Korea has 3. So a score of 28 for Bae Jaehyeon of the Republic of Korea with those three arrows, but 29 for Atanu Das with his three, which means that the match is square now. 3 set points each.
セットポイントそれぞれに1ポイントが入り4対4同点です。次のセットを5セット目で勝てば村の選手、そして次も同点だった場合は勝敗はシュートオフに持ち越されます。
So both archers scoring 29 with their last three arrows. So we are at four set points each, and we are into a fifth and final set. So there we have the official results on target to the winner of this match, Bae Jaehyeon of the Republic of Korea. He goes through into the next round.